reading of a will, honey?
It went exactly like I expected. I got nothing and I was insulted.
At least she cared enough to invite you.
Yeah, how considerate of her. I'm just gonna drink my beer and be glad she's gone.
Wow, I can't believe my ears told me what I heard when I heard it.
What, Mom? I thought you were dead.
April Fool's! I was faking
it. Well, it is April Fool's Day. You faked your death for April Fool's Day?
I sure did. I wanted to see which one of my boys cared about me the most. It turned out it was Jonathan. He bawled his eyes out. What did you do? You sat there and ate cold french fries and drank a drink really loud at my funeral.
Well, okay, I was hungry, and also I didn't think you'd fake your own death.
Well, I didn't think you'd be a fat piece of shit and eat cold french fries at my funeral.
Well, I can't believe you faked your own death. What kind of psychopath does something like that?
Me, because I wanted to see who really cared about me. It turns out it was Jonathan and Long Schlong Simmons. Oh, boy, did you hear what he said at my funeral? Damn, it was like my casket was flooding in there.
Wait, hold on. At the hospital, the machine said you flatlined. You were dead.
Oh, well, my heart stops when I get blackout drunk. But then when I woke up in the morgue, I was like, I'm back, baby. Time to claim that life insurance policy.
But okay, you know what? I'm not coming to any more of your future funerals from now on.
You're an ass. Come on, Jonathan. Since you're my favorite, I'll let you rub mommy's bunions.
Yay! What a colossal waste of my time.